Bull's gonna try and waste this penalty.
Bulls penalty, number 97, 2 minutes for tripping.
Nice. We're trying to block that. Just 30 seconds. seconds left of this penalty kill.
Come on, guys, let's go! Get up, Bulls!
Ruay goes to that corner, shoots that up, Cohen Adams. Cohen gets it back to that corner. There we go. Come on, come on. Ruay shoots it over to the other side. Cohen Adams.
Icing call.
ball right on that guy. Don't know if it was Canadians because they don't have names on the jerseys. Some battling happening in that corner. Ooh, nice save by Gavin. Six minutes, 40 seconds in the first period. No score. Carter Garbison, he hits behind the net. Gets it over to Patterson. Patterson sends that up. Cohen Adams is trying to pop.
Canadians penalty number 10, 2 minutes for holding.
Canadian zone. gets that over to Fraser. Jackson gets a feed. Oh. Love loses his winning. Jackson goes beyond the net.
Canadian goal scorer by number 9, assisted by number 17 and number 71. Last minute of play in the first period.
send that penalty. That's a wicked amount of penalties. Cohen Adams comes out with that kind of net, gets it up to Paul.
Yeah.
Oh! 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 And Paul shoots that up. Ref's right in the road. Look at it. Oh. Yeah, offside call. Oh, no clock at the moment.
Did you have so much time to fall on the clock?
Well, I could probably rewind. How on earth does that happen? Randomly. I would have had it measured, I would have had the clock.
Oh, there we go, still there. Oh. Just lost the menu.
They usually have a memory.
So we're still at 11:48 of the second period. Tied score 1-1. Still got two players over in the box, one for each Canadians and the Bulls. Just lost the power to the clock for a short minute. They'll come around and get that in! Yeah. That's a nice goal right there. We got 2-1 for the
Thank you.
he's able to get that. Oh, Cohen Adams gonna shoot. Oh. Bulls a pass.
Canadians goal will score by number 22, assisted by number 16, number 86. Time to roll 6 minutes, 16 seconds. Canadians have a lead, number 86, 2 minutes for triple.
Thank you.
hold that for a whistle. Minute 23 seconds. 2-2. Jackson trying to hold on to that. Jeez.
Last one to play in the second period.
There we go. Monroe keeps that in. Cash Smith going for it. Oh ho!
Again, lucky ticket 4180. Please come see us at the booth.